What's up, guys? Welcome back to LTR Gaming. I'm Troy. About to get into this this money making ventures in American Truck Simulator. See if we can find a load in Montana, which is the newest DLC that they came out with. SES, they're currently working on the Texas DLC, which does not have a actual date for release. So I'm gonna see how that fares.
Gotcha, bitch.
Okay. Alright, let's get into this this stream. Let's see where we're at in the job market. And see, as you can see, only been to Butte, Montana. I believe the last stream I delivered a backhoe to Butte. So let's see what they got currently coming out of Butte. See if we can do something local. All right, well, we got to... Let's see what I can grab. Not really looking appealing right now to me, to be quite honest. Let's see what else they got. I can grab this dynamite, which is 28,000 pounds. They pay me 33,000 for it. But what's cool, they're taking me through at least four other cities. Actually, five other cities until we get to our destination, which is in Glendive. So we're gonna take this load.
It's Brittany, bitch.
See if we can make some money. Alright, so here is my Freightliner Cascadia edition. I know, it's a badass truck. Alright. Start making our way. Pick up this freight. Alright, so let's bobtail it. I 4:54 in the afternoon, video game time, of course. And I haven't seen one car yet. So we're gonna get on I-15, get on the freeway. Shout out to everyone that's watching the stream, that's enjoying the stream, enjoying the gameplay. Some traffic over here. Oh, this dude cut in front of me at the last second. Almost rear-ended him. Look at the attention to detail in the city. Man. Hell of a job, SES, hell of a job. Oh, I just hit a parked car, bruh. No! We have made it to the pickup location for this load. I believe we're hauling dynamite in this trailer. So we gotta be very, very careful. Alright, so let's grab that freight. And yep, it is dynamite, 28,000 pounds. From Butte, Montana to Glendive, Montana. So we're gonna take that job, of course.
Gotcha, bitch.
All right, let's get on the road. Why did they put dynamite in a Sabrita's trailer? That's crazy. Well, we got the load.
It's Brittany, bitch. So let's get on the highway. It's Brittany, bitch.
Get the hell out of Butte and start making our way towards Glendive, Montana. I believe I gotta get on the highway right here. look at the scenery. Ooh, I'm looking at the scenery about the goddamn crash. They did a real good job. With the geography too. Shout out to SCS. Oh, what the crash. Oh. I am.
No!
Shout out to SCS. It's like a little steep grade right here. But then again, I'm not really hauling anything too heavy. 28,000 pounds is not compared to the stuff I've been loading. Like heavy equipment, heavy machinery. So I really shouldn't have no issue with going up grades with this trailer. Put my headlights on. There go 12. Cruise control. This is kind of just a straight shot. Like, I don't think I've had many situations where I'm gonna have to get off this highway, particularly right here. This is just a straight shot down across Montana. sun went down pretty damn quick. So let's pull into this weigh station and get weighed. If not, we're going to receive a hefty ticket. So let's obey all the DOT ordinances that we're supposed to adhere to. Let me actually see where I'm at first, because I might just let my driver get some rest and then continue on with the journey, or should I just continue on with my trip, because there's several resting locations that I can still pull over and rest at along the way. So that's what we're going to do. I'm just going to keep going. When my driver gets really tired, I will then pull over and rest. I mean, if I can get here to Miles City and rest, then I ain't gonna have that much more to go to get to the destination. So if I can just make it here without my driver getting too exhausted, I think I'm Gucci. So I'm just gonna keep going. Dude, I know you see me. Alright, so we're just gonna keep it pushing. this thing on cruise control. Come on, buddy, get out the way, buddy. Start preparing and looking for a resting spot to where I can pull over and get my driver some rest. This is kind of the only location that I can go to at the moment. I could get off. I could get off right here and take Route 59 to Route 200 and take it down the back way. Because it looked like I could, that'll be, actually, that'd be more driving. Oh, I can get off here in Miles City and just rest. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get off here in Miles City and let my driver rest.
Brittany, bitch.
to that truck rest stop. Definitely should be able to find a parking spot over here. And only that, I'll be able to get fuel too, because I believe I'm running low on fuel as well. Gas station. Cause I need some fuel. And we can get right back on the road. Get back on the highway. Almost in Glendale. Almost in Glendale, Montana. Made it to Glendive, Montana. I'm about to get off on this off ramp coming up. Land and open space in the great state of Montana. Dynamite masquerading in a potato chip Doritos trailer. see where they want it. Okay, need it right there. I'll put it there for them. Got it. Got it in there.
Gotcha, bitch.